It's Southampton City, Silver of Buckley versus Sackers.
Motorised engines. Yeah.
Well,
Charlie doesn't like it.
You're quite willing to go over there and
look at Charlie.
If you don't understand it, please ask on the club member to explain it to you. And we're more than willing to go. Thank you very much.
Oh.
Huh?
They're joining in.
Yep.
We have some music queued up. Is there any more crowd available? Believe you me, ladies and gentlemen, these people have not flown together like this ever before. Individually, they might have been in a magazine somewhere else, but as in this particular formation, never. We're quite a short match, and it's the flyers that are working the club. The chap on the right, as you look at it, on the left, in the black, Barry is coordinating it all. He is doing the calling. And you have one of the youngest competitive, I can't remember his age, but it's certainly not in his, he's nine. And holding his own against somebody like Tony is about 70. I'm kidding for that. We have got members of a team that came seventh in the World Championship for the Monkson, and you have got complete novelty. Mind you, they're all clearly for that. Would you like some music, Barry? Would you take a leg? So you start the music, and look what happens. Right, what Barry will do is cool them all down, sort the cats out again, and he will take off.
Okay.
Oh,
Lovely, isn't it? They're like fish in a shoal. Really clever.
Thank you.